I'm Steve Smith.
And I'm Shawn Gourdie. We're your hosts on Kidding Around. We have all kinds of fun things planned for today.
An 8-year-old contortionist will do a routine for us. We'll see a film called The Maverick Meatball and meet the students who made it.
We'll find out all about turtles and meet a 6-year-old button collector.
We're going to talk about Erik Estrada, hear a song by Earth, Wind, and Fire, and lots more.
So stay with us for more Kidding Around.
Now I want everyone to take a good look at Shawn. Take a close look at Shawn here and tell me if you notice anything different. Huh? Well, you should. Yesterday was Shawn's birthday. Yay! She's now 13, an official teenager.
Grand small fry.
Entitles you to all the boys and pimples you can stand. Well,
I'll take the boys, pimples you can have.
Rolling right along, let's meet our first guest, shall we?
She is
8-year-old Cheryl Merlin, an acrobat and contortionist.
She's going to do a routine for us today, and if you don't know what a contortionist is, just watch and see.
Here's Cheryl. Cheryl, that is amazing. You're 8 years old. And Cheryl works in a pretzel factory, in case you were wondering. Cheryl, let's find out a little bit about you. What school do you go to?
St. Benedict's.
Yeah, what grade are you in there?
Third.
How long have you been doing this kind of stuff?
2 years.
2 years? Do you take lessons?
Yeah,
take lessons to learn how to do this. Now, you're an acrobat, but you're also a contortionist. Now, contortionists, you do some strange things up here, Cheryl. I suggest that most kids at home don't try what you saw Cheryl doing, right? Because you could really get hurt doing stuff like that. Where have you performed?
For the county fair.
Yeah?
And I went on to Springfield.
My. Where else? Any other competitions? The park district? Anything like that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
The
Chicago Park District?
Yeah.
Well, I must say, Cheryl, you are just grand, and good luck to you, okay? And thank you very much for being with us today. Let's find out what Shawn's doing.
I'm with Joe Zeiler, manager of the Animal World Pet Shop. send us your poetry, jokes, riddles, artwork, photography, anything you want to share with us. Send it to Kidding Around, WMAQ TV, 19th floor of the Merchandise Mart, Chicago, 60654.